It's the ability to get recognition for something you're doing outside of your school hours. The organisation itself as well supports you all the way through it. Your cadet organisation will support you all the way through it. So at the end of the day, it's an easy way for you to boost your resume.
It gives you amazing opportunities, it opens up doors, different qualifications lead to different places, and it makes you a more well-rounded person and a character.
It's meeting the people, definitely. It's going over there, meeting the people, and seeing what their life is like.
Definitely to meet the new people, gain the experiences, and to be able to inspire others to join the cadets and prove to what we can get out of it.
Most people who apply to university have got the 3 or 4 A-levels and a bunch of GCSEs. Not many have stuff like the CVQO BTEC or an ILM Level 3. So it definitely makes you stand out from the crowd in an application process.
Obviously, mixing the culture out there will be really interesting because I have been abroad before, but I've not been to South Africa before.
It looks incredible.
Yeah, just really looking forward to it.
I think it will boost my confidence, improve my team working skills, and make me a rounded person.
People who know so much about their country, about the animals, and about their way of life, which is tremendously different from where we are now.
Experiencing culture, love mixing culture and teaching yourself something different that you wouldn't have known before about someone else's lifestyle, really.